Welcome to our channel Space Tech Lion. The SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket made its remarkable 15th launch on Saturday, December 17, breaking the company's reuse record. The rocket launched from NASA's Kennedy Space Center in Florida at 4:32 p.m. Eastern Time, carrying 54 Starlink internet satellites. The first stage of the rocket returned to Earth and landed on a SpaceX drone ship in the Atlantic Ocean about 9 minutes later. The upper stage of the rocket continued on, deploying the Starlink satellites as planned about 15.5 minutes after launch. Starlink is SpaceX's network of broadband satellites that provide internet service to people around the world. The company has already launched over 3,500 of these satellites and plans to launch many more in the future. The FAA has granted approval for 7,500 of SpaceX's next-generation Starlink 2.0 satellites, which will primarily be launched using the Starship transportation system. This was the third launch in 2 days for SpaceX, following the launch of the SWAT water-watching satellite for NASA on Friday and the launch of 2 satellites for SES on Friday. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.